They're not always on the same team, but the state's top police and some of the biggest names of the NRL are joining forces. Star players flew into Moree today to help tackle the youth crime crisis engulfing regional New South Wales.
If ever a town was in need of a hero, it's Moree. As the men and women in blue struggle to get a grip on youth crime in northern New South Wales, they've decided to call in the big guns. Rabbitohs stars Latrell Mitchell and Cody Walker enlisted as mentors for at-risk Indigenous kids.
It's not a sugar hit. These mentors are with these kids for a long, long time, and they're accessible on a 24-hour, seven-day-a-week basis.
It's called Operation Pathfinder, the brainchild of senior police and rugby league boss Peter Vlandis.
We'll be bringing rugby league players up here to do programs like we're doing today, just doing drills and training.
Local business owners say Moree has been under siege by teen criminals, car thefts, home invasions and robberies rife. They too hope the star power will inspire change.
Going to set the bar for the rest of the country, hopefully. We'll get some sense back into it.
Dangling a carrot after the Premier already tried deploying the stick, last month controversially tightening bail laws to make it harder for repeat offenders to be released.
We know that we need a major intervention, but initiatives like this one offer hope and an alternative.
And for Commissioner Webb, after weeks of hard knocks, including a staffing scandal, today's launch was a chance to dust herself off and get back into the main game of policing.
Wherever we can prevent and engage people before it ends up in a criminal justice system, that will pay us benefits.
Liz Daniels, Nine News.